있잖아 얼마 전 너가 해줬던 얘기 생각해봤어 우린 다른 곳에 있지만서도 같이 있어 눈물이 예쁜 게 부끄러운 게 아닌데 같이 누리지 못함에 난 미안하게 됐어
Back to the basic where we started off You were always in it with me no matter what Now we on a bus stepping different spots But we looking at the moon and the hidden sun I guess that's what makes me soft again I don't wanna ever go through this again We in different places in a different pace And I'm done looking back that's all about me
Wow, just in time for a 26 raid bomb before I even start. What's good, Lan? Good morning. Hey, Sav. Hey, Day 35. Hello, hello. I missed you guys. I missed you guys. Lan, how you doing, man? Lan, that was fast. Hello, Raiders. What's good? Please let yourself, make yourself known. Everybody in on the joke now, huh? Everybody in on the Pica joke? Everybody in on this? That's how we do things now? Everybody in on the joke? Okay, that's good. That's very good to know, mate. Perfectly timed. Lan restreamed that tournament and she called you Pico. Oh, wow. Wow, really? Lan, we do this now? How you doing, Lan? And how y'all doing, by the way? Maddie Base, thank you for following the channel. I appreciate it. Ah, yes, I've ended when I'm about to restream it. Oh, so that's the excuse. Thank you for being a new follower here, Maddie Base. So for those of you who just tuned in and who are new to my channel, hi, my name is Pica. I'm a Tekken 7 professional here in the Philippines. I do commentary. If you came from Lan's channel, you would know that I did commentary. I've been doing a lot of commentary for the past how many years? I'm a coach, I'm a player, I stream, I've been on Twitch for almost a year now, actually, specifically like 11 months, so I'm pretty new, I'm still trying to make my way around Twitch, you know, the purple brand, but gotta love it, thank you so much, if y'all feel like I deserve it, thank you, leave me a follow and a subscribe as well, if you subscribe to my channel, you get a free character request when you visit, but of course I'm limiting it to 5, but thank you so much, really, I appreciate that. Hello, Maddie. And Lan. Len, let me ask you this. Have you seen 50 Cal anywhere? Have you seen 50 Cal anywhere? I have not seen him in the longest time, which kind of raises a bit of concern for me. Not even kidding. I'm not even joking. He was on your stream 3 days ago. Gotcha. So that gives me something to think about. You mean last week? Okay. Gotcha. Sounds like a plan. He was playing LAN last week. Oh, chillin'. I'm actually Twilight. Yo. What is good? What's good, Twilight, man? Yo, big thanks, bro. Excuse me for coughing. But dang, hello, welcome. He said he's busy lately. Okay, that makes sense. I was actually with his brother a few days ago. Just fixed my lever a little bit. Glad to find your stream. Hey, thank you so much. Here, I'm just spreading word a little bit. I was. But I still do that only on Thursdays. Excuse me. I still do that only on Thursdays, but primarily as much as I could. I've also been busy with work, you know. So yeah, they do. We do, basically. I'm not just saying they, but we do. But me personally, of course, I really prefer Twitch. If it was up to me, I would have done this a long time ago. Just my take. I would have done this from 3 years ago. But yeah, it do be like that, honestly. Okay, here we go. So what I'm gonna do now is what I usually do. I warm up. Oh, no, never mind. I don't need to warm up because I do have an invite already. Before the stream, long time. Yeah, man, 3 years. I've been on Facebook for 3 years. Oh, no, 2 years before this, before last year. And yeah, I'm gonna do a set of first to five. One set of first to five. I already had an invite prior to this, so I'm gonna create that. It do be godlike. No. Shoot. Is it? I think so. But yeah. Yeah, let me leech out loud. No, it's absolutely not. It's absolutely not. Hold on. Let me leave this real quick. Now we're just poking a little bit of fun here, man. If it was up to me, I would actually still. Yeah. If it was up to me, I would have just started here. I don't regret. I actually do not regret the. Oh my gosh! Hold on. Probably my camera again. Oh dang! That is a bad look. Oh no! Hold on. Give me a sec. That was a really bad look. I hope your hands were not that fast. Hold on, that was a camera thing. I don't know why that happens. Here, let me reactivate that. And then activate. And then we're good. Alright, I'm back. Alright, give me a sec, guys. Just give me a few. I don't know why it does that, but here I am. Okay, I have returned. That was not a good look. But I'm not embarrassed. Okay, so let me just fix my first to five, my scoreboard real quick. You didn't need to see that, Twilight. You didn't see that. Don't nobody saw that. First Pico, now that. Hey, there he is, Gerald. Whoa, let's go, Pica, let's go. He ducked it. Because why would he not duck it, dude? Yeah, send DC, bro. The Ochoto highlight machine. All the time, dude. All the time. Yeah. He is arguably the Philippines' best Fang, man. Nice. No. He done took it. Oh, let's go. Who else up there? Oh, there are some. There are some contenders, man. There are some other contenders as well. Kind of like a number. No. Kind of like a number of players that we could name. Titan Thor being one of them. I'm pretty sure you've heard of him. Titan Thor is he's from a different region here in the Philippines. He's the one who faced me in Rev Major. Send DC, however, he just came out of retirement. And was good, Toothless. Send DC came out of retirement after being a professional bowler. a very full-fledged bowler. Yes, and even in Tekken Bowl, Feng Wei is top tier. I am not even joking. It's a thing, really. It's actually a thing. Alright, Doujin. Yo, Doujin Twilight's here, man. Not even kidding. Hey. What the heck? Why did that turn into a throw? Do something. Oh, I tried to shove him again. Hey, what's good, banana? Yo, you don't even know what that means. Oh, of course he would. He didn't mean to do that, so. Yeah, that's a good knowledge check. Oh, wow, really? Oh, that was lucky. Oh! Whoa, the shove! Let's go. He actually asked for it, so... He asked for it. F Twilight, best Devil Jin in Japan, definitely, dude. You parry that? Oh, he's still ducking. It did run and grab. That's good. Alfie's doing good now. Ooh. Hey, let's go. I'm gonna keep throwing. Hey. Well, standing too. Yeah, it's a Kareem thing. Hey! It's because he did the two. Nice. Oh no! Let's go. Who's this? Fix some issues alignment. Yeah. Hopefully. Only stupid enough to want to use him. Dude, Devil Jin's really... In my opinion, he's good. But it's just that he's... I just believe that he takes a lot more discipline now than he does before. Because I do think that Devil Jin his wraith kick is a lot more painful. Is a lot less painful than it's supposed to be. You know what I mean? No. Anyways, knee bugging when he said Devil Jin bottom five. All the Japanese abandoned him. Yeah, I get that. I kind of get that. In my opinion, though, Devil Jin is bad. I think he's okay, but not great. Because I still see some people use him in Korea, at least. But yes, I have to agree. In tournament, he's no longer going to be as rewarding. Oh, look at this. Iced tea. Iced tea from our favorite, one of our favorite fast foods. Still good, yeah. He's not scary. There's that. I think that's the right way to put it. Twilight. I do think that's the right way of putting it. He's no longer threatening, but I think he's still effective. If like as a player, if maybe as a player, maybe he will threaten people, but not to the point that he's gonna be 100% gonna be meta efficient. I don't think he's meta efficient. Yeah, he's done competitively. Yep. Yeah, that doesn't work. Hey! Savage Sworded. Hey! Hey! Oh, I die. That was my fault. Anyways. But yeah, I do think that competitively he's not really up there. I think in ranked matches or long sets he'd still work. Like for loyalists, honestly. In my opinion, that's the most that he could be. Whoa, he went for it. Nice $100 combo. He still pressed 2. Hey! All right. See you, FT. Oh, hey, Lamb. Thank you so much, man. Oh, I hit him. Oh, no, good. I'm gonna hit him with that, dude. I'm gonna hit him with that. Oh no, that's a waste. That's a waste. That's an even bigger waste. No! No! My hands! I'm gonna do something. Hey! Thank you. But yeah. Grr. GRR. But yeah, if you don't mind me asking, Twilight, like, who else do you use now? Apart from Devil Jin. Like, who else is on your list? So I'm just fixing my liver. Who else is on your list?
Hey.
Let's talk about King J, by the way. So when he went here. So we had Adela. Yeah. So, like, say, when King J was here, we talked a lot about 8. The current state of 7 and basically 8, at least based on CNT. Because, I mean, it's really a hot topic, right? It's really a hot topic as, after the announcement of the roster. So a lot of eyebrows were raised, especially since, oh man, what the heck? Wrong hand. Yeah, let's go! Finally hit it. Ooh. No, he took it. Nice. He's gonna do it. Hey! Whoa! Lars as my season one main. Gotcha. Yo, I wanna hit the. Yo, after coming off of offline, man, this feels so different, dude. Oh, see, look at that. I cannot dash guard in here. That's zero. No. Hey. Hey. Let's go. Wowie. I want chicken. Oh man, I just saw that now, man. Oh my goodness. Anyways, so yeah, when King J and I were talking, and the rest of the guys as well, Jules, Wham, Gold Standard, it was King J himself also said that a lot of people invested a little too much on the CNT. But it's completely understandable because, like what I said, it's just really a lot of the people liking the new stuff, right? Because it's new. It's new to the eyes. I finally got that. Hey. Yo. Alright. What a guy. What is that? It's a DDT. It's a mid. I wanna see about Leroy, Warrior, normal Jin, but I use Lars. Gotcha. Okay, speaking of Jin, what King J said was he finds that Jin in Tekken 8 so far from the CNT absolutely busted, like really broken, or at least some moves are broken. Yeah, you did. It's a mid. That was a mid. And he thinks that because the 214 of Jin on counter hit is really strong. Basically, Twilight, if you're not familiar, maybe you are, the counter hit of 214 of Jin. Look at that Kazuya string. Dude, nasty. Nasty. Yeah, the Jin down 2 is really good. The 214 of Jin, if you're not aware, the third hit on counter hit is a Devil Jin Wraith Kick. CD1, exactly. It's a Devil Jin Wraith Kick. It's guaranteed. So it's pretty strong. So you really are not gonna let that happen. He took that. Interesting. Good try. Whoa. Do it. Hey. Whoa. He ducked just on time. That's funny. Jin felt really good. Kazuya good too. I almost beat JDCR because he's kind of crazy. Dude, what is going on with dash guards in this? Hello online, dude. Hey, let's go. No, that's not plus. Stop it! It's not plus, dude! You're not plus! Despite Hell Sweep no longer does combo, the Oki's too good. The Oki of Hell Sweep is crazy. All the time. Whoa! Okay, Lever. What's happening right now? The Oki's really good, dude. Ha ha ha! What is their requirement if I just want to play FT5 with you? Just asking. Hey, just fall in line, dude. Just fall in line. Never mind, dude. Obvious. All right. Oh no! Watch the movie! You need to. Oh, okay. GG's, man. GG's. Watch the movie! Charles hates that. He called me all kinds of stuff. You'll rage quit me? Oh, dang. Anyways. But yeah, GG's, man. Yeah. Have a sip it. Okay. Banana, I'm gonna make a new room, and then you just look for me because we can't accept friends anymore. Honestly, we can't accept friends anymore. I'll just make this ACIP, just this one. Look for that. Let's just Pica backwards with all caps, in all caps. Hey, thank you so much, Twilight Man. See you very soon. Thank you for chilling with us. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Yo. Let's catch up very, very soon, man. Please do. It's great to have you here. And to all those who raided from land, thank you so much. I appreciate that. It's almost. It's almost 1 a.m. About half an hour from now. So this is the only free time I got, man. Work really gets the better of me. So I really do be grinding this out. Yeah. You gotta try, bro. You gotta try. Gotta grind it out. It's insane. Is this you? Is this you, Banana? But is this you? This is you, right? Okay, gotcha. Alright, that's fine. Oh, the only rule is character lock. You know the drill. You can change stages, it doesn't matter, but the rule is character lock. What's good, Sav? How you doing, man? How can I be of help to thee? I miss me armor king. I miss me omen. But no, let me get this guy. Lance said you look like a muscular dude walking to the gym wearing a tank top. Maybe. Named Pico, I guess. No, Lance and I saw each other here since last Rev Major. He's not wrong. But the funny thing is, one of the reasons why people don't think I actually play Tekken. Because I really did. I still prioritize me fitness. And here's the funny thing, guys. I'll tell you a story. Wham was there as well. Wham was there. A lot of like, I think Goldie, Jules were all there when we talked about like the characters who King Jay said deserves to return in Tekken 8. So what he said was, there were some characters that he believes were gonna return there. One of which was like Marduk, Anna Williams, you know, those characters. Hey, no, that's gonna hurt. All right. Ilan po nakapila? Oh, you could be next. Weird seeing you wearing a t-shirt. It's all right, man. You can fall in line, Toothless, no problem, man. What? I know it, see? I should have back one to it, though. What? What? No! I should have used the one. Ban ko kayo pag wala. Yo. You can post your number if you're brave enough. No, I know you are. No, dude, the online feels. It's so different. I'm back to the problem of dash guarding. Online stuff. After having like a 6 hour offline session yesterday, oh man, this feels different. Business is business. Hey, I'm not even kidding. If you feel like he deserves it, go on, man. The solicitation is real. You can be next, Toothless, honestly. You can be next. But yeah, there was a bunch of characters that King J and I were talking about. And then he said, oh, I think Marduk should be there, Anna Williams. And then, I think he also thinks that Bruce is coming back, right? Something like that. And then I was waiting. I was like, yeah, keep going. Because my main is a DLC. So I told him, my main of all time is a DLC. I was like that. No, but the thing is, Wham, a lot of these people weren't there. My stream was really... My streams back then were really short. And there weren't many people here. Not so many. So, for those of you who just tuned in, and I was waiting. I was really waiting. And then he said, it can't be Armor King, right? Oh, man. I was shattered. I was so shattered when he said, oh, it can't be Armor King. Because he also believes that... He said that Armor King... He also thinks that he's not meant for the competitive... Or like he thinks that Armor King is not suited for the meta at all. So it's crazy. And I thought for a fact that it was just my theory basing it all on some information that I've seen from the other Jaguar players / streamers. It's so painful to hear. But at the same time I completely understand it. Because it really is that. It's so sad, dude. It's pretty sad that Armor King really did not get tailor fit for Tekken 8. Or for Tekken 7, rather. Because the differences are big. Hey, let's go! Wall, please. Oh, that was so close, dude. Oh, he's one of those. He's AK. Hey, he's about to do it. Hey, careful, bro. Two Gibbs. Yeah, sure thing. Hi, Doc. As long as it's 100. Mal 50. Two Gibbs. I just let it rip, dude. He actually did it. Go on, Serzo. Yeah, 14 will beat me. I nearly died. There we go. I nearly died. Yeah, dude. The ultimate Sephi simp. Yeah. Rev major goals, baby. I think I know everybody else's rev major goal. Yo, damn! That's a goal right there. Why stop? Why stop? Are you talking about one or both? Specify. One or both. You bad banana! Oh my gosh. Banana. You should not have done that. Wham has power. He has some power. Nice counter hit. I tried to wave down back to that. Yeah, that really doesn't fit the bill. What? No. Hey. Like, 3 tries? He did! He was banned! He did banned! He did get banned! I'm serious! Now he, I can see it! He got banned! One of my viewers, Mao banned him! He legit got banned, dude! Why'd you ban him? Oh, shit! Shit! He banned him for reals, dude! Bawi na lang next life. He banned my viewer! No! Nice. Well, who the heck is Banana then? I don't have a banana here. I like the fact that it was a bluff. That was really cool. Jules was, even Jules was worried, Mao. He's like, wait, who banned who? I was like, yeah, Banana, whoever Banana is. Out of the 100 million bananas out there. Then even Jules was worried, wait, who got banned? <It's> like, but yeah, that's the point. Good that there ain't no banana. Good that there was no banana at all. That was funny. You were gonna loan 100. You're gonna loan 100. Two gives. I haven't landed the two. Nice attempt to punish. Oh. What? Let's play Shaheen game. Dude, it feels so weird now. Coming off of offline. Hey. Oh my gosh, dude. No. Oh, I cannot reach that, dude. I cannot reach that. Sunod ka na, yeah. Toothless. I love it. Dapat may PH. Pero toothless pa rin. No, I know that was not gonna work. I felt that my dash wasn't enough. Toothless PH. No, my fuzzy. Twenty-nine messages were deleted. Hey, nice little parry, of course. Nice. So far, so good. Oh! Dang, it was a counter. I did a DF2. Back 4. He didn't do it. Do it, he's gonna slide. Okay, he didn't slide. Please. Yeah, they really stopped chatting. Tito Twansky. Is he here? I think I didn't see him. Yogurt, if you're here, speak. Yeah, where he be? Yeah, he's a massive lurker too, dude. Alright, keep going. Nice. Careful, man. Oh. Hey! Slide out, dude. Nice. There we go. Hello. Oi, Ariventi, kamusta? How was Korea? Alright. How was Korea? Nawala nga talaga. We really lost them. Wham. They really did stop chatting. It's crazy. Banana. No, Banana's playing. Banana is really playing, but. Banana's really playing, but. Who's the other? Toothless is here. Oh, Bali. Bali ka pa. Alright. I thought you were gonna watch a concert. Hey. Hey. There we go. Now let it rip. Nice combo. He let it rip. Good try. Okay, please don't. Hey. Korea. Hey. Please. 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 I know it. Oh, there it is. Shallow hit. Banned gold reason standard. I've never tried banning anybody, like legit ban anybody. But for what it's worth, I understand why. I really understand why. He didn't want it. Please? Big damage, let's go. Hey! Alright, GG's, man. Oh, dang, look! We got some real banners over here. Toothless, I think if you're good, we can go, I guess. GG's, man. GG's, banana. Appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. Are you still good, Toothless? Or should I say Toothless? Toothless. GG's, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Okay, you can look for my room. It's ACIP. Big letters. Everything. Uppercase. Talkless. Let's go, Tootles. Ayan si Twansky, oh. Mga hakot ng Q&A, ng bid, ng, what's this? Auctions. Mga hakot ng lahat ng papremyo. Mga hakot ng maramihan. He's a farmer. Twansky B. The farmer of all these things. I kind of wanna, yeah, I want something. Let's go flamboyant chamber. Chamber within the TP. Di malang binigyan yung pamangkin. Wasn't really aware that a payment is needed. Hey, no. he's really just messing around, man. For real. No. It's all good. Take care. But please stay, man. You can send it to my everybody extorting money from people on my stream. Oh dang, that's something. That's some pain. That is some pain right there. All right. Hey. Nice. Oh, he did it. No, don't do it. Oh, that's damage. Oh, let's go, Toothless. They are so dead. Yeah. Oh, I was too slow, dude. Toothless, don't. No. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, he burned it all. Well, this is gonna be painful. Nice, I like that. I like that. Hey, Frenchman voice lines. It goes to the chicken sandwich bank. Hey, that's cool. Hey. Oh, okay. Yo, I have to do that. I have a solution to that. I have to take it. Oh, what is that, dude? Oh! What was that, dude? Nice. Nice, Toothless. Nice. Good damage. What happened to that combo? Morgan? Yeah, it is. It do be Morgan. Morrigan? Morrigan, right? Whoa. Do it again. Hey, there we go. Oh, of course he would. Oh! Yeah, Morrigan. Come back here! Morgan? Yeah, it's Morrigan. Whoa, what a block, dude. Nice. He got dives? He has one dive. Alright. Hey. Ooh, let's go. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, let's go! Morrigan with a hard. Hard O! Morrigan. Can't be reading that now, can I? Hey, what's good, Mr. Jason? Welcome. Oh. Morrigan. Yeah. But I love the fact back then, before Eliza came into, you know, Tekken 7, one of the more prominent like characters that gets cosplayed as Morrigan was Lily, because of the wings. Oh, what? Alright. No! Please? Oh man, it turned into a generic low. Let's go. What happened? Everything's watching. Oh, no punish. Please. Hey. Please. Okay, this is what I'm scared of. People used my stick yesterday. It started to feel different. But yeah, I'm not so sure. But it could be just me. Nice. Hopefully it's not that. Kohona, dude. Nice. No! Nice. I'm done with the chat ban. The parry drink combo, pretty cool. Yeah, it's for timing, this one, yeah. And at the same time, of course it's BM, right? Like, it's absolute BM. Come on, it's Lee Chaolan. It's always... Lee Chaolan thrives in BM. In a manner. The bad thing about that combo is that it only goes to back 3-3. Oh, happened. My bad. Hey, that's good. Oh. You still make sense. That's on him. He has power. I'll give him that. All right. Do it. Ban him. He got power. He can expel Yarmus, you hear. I go cry. Not with your rank, you won't. Not with your Valor rank, you won't. Wow, I took way more than that, huh? Nice. Flowchart. Hey! I like the toughness. Beautiful. Hey. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, was it? Isn't it later? Hey. Oh, what happened to my back two there, dude? Did Whoa. No, let's go. Whoa, everything. He present everything. Nice. It's today? Like today, today? I just hope it doesn't land in the morning. I like that. It's plus four, dude. Oh my gosh. I think right now, right? Because I remember the time. Hey. Nice. Interesting. What is going on, dude? Nice controls, man. Beautiful. Nice. No meter. Hey, I gotcha. There we go. Is that chamber? Yeah, near the TP. Thank you, Zyphoom. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Zyphoom. Appreciate it. Yogurt. Where is he? Yeah, man. I have not seen or heard Yogurt in quite a bit. Please? Please? Oh, no! My hands. I kept doing it. Please. No, my 443. No, my punch parry. I'll take it. I could have gotten you there too. Oh man. Man, I thought I was gonna miss it. I thought it was gonna hit me though. Sorry. I'll take it. That would hit me. Is it like QCB2 better than that? Oh, what happened to my punch? Nice. What happened to my punch? Barry turns into back two, I think. There it is again! Toothless is gonna keep trying that. Because I might make an error. So I'm gonna cheat. Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna cheat. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna cheat right now. There we go. Oh no, I did cheat. Wow, it went through the low. Okay, nice low, whatever. Nice, beautiful stuff, dude. Nice. I like it, I like it, I like it. Alright. Ah. Hold on. Minecraft. What do you mean Minecraft? Wait, what's my score? I actually lost track. Is it 3-1? I can't remember. I have absolutely lost track of my score. I have absolutely lost track of it. But let's leave it at 3-1. I don't care. I really don't care. But let's go, let's go, let's try. Wow, that's crazy. Alright. Hey, thank you, Garibs. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I don't know where he is. I don't know where Yogurt is, dude. But I'd like it. I'd like it if he was here. Yeah, it's up to you. Dude, figure it out. I think you're already aware. Figure it out, dude. Nah. You can already tell that I want you to learn something from this. You can already tell that I'm not trying to... I want you to learn something from this, bro. Oh man! Yeah, I forgot about that. Near the wall. Let's go. Nice! At least you got that. Please don't! Nice combo. All right. Let's go. Gonna do it. Sit. Oh no. No, this is not for shades. This is not for shades, bro. This is to avoid UV. Try to research on that, man. It's for UV, Ladaski. To avoid UV. You know what UV is? Oh, I tried. Yeah, man. To avoid UV, because I'm on the PC so many times a day. He done did it. Nice combo, dude. I want you to figure this out yourself, dude. Oh, what happened? I was in midair though. Okay, please don't. Nice. All right, combo some more, dude. Whoa, really? Okay, well, sure. Yeah, they're just Pinoys, dude. They're just asking for sessions. They're asking for sessions, so we just grant them that. We just try to play with them. They're Filipino players, too. Yeah, there's so many of them, dude. So many. So many. Like, I don't know how many. I don't know how many. But yeah. Alright. I gotta end this now though. I don't have much time. I gotta end it now. I don't get really why I cannot punch parry that. I have been punch parrying that. But I gotta end it. I gotta end it now. I don't have much time anymore. Hey. Nice! Hey. All right. I don't know how many there are, dude. I don't know why there's so many bats, but they are. There's too many. Take it. Hey. Yeah, I gotta finish this set. Oh, definitely, dude. I'm Your Father is arguably one of the best leagues in the world. No question about that. Super, super duper, no question. I'm Your Father is probably one of the most popularly in the world. I am not even joking. He's arguably that guy. The most popular Lee Chaolan you'll ever face. Or you'll ever see. Any Lee Chaolan player in the world has followed I'm Your Father. But you guys have to watch out for I'm Your Uncle. He's also a different Lee Chaolan. And he has given I'm Your Father a run for his money. I'm Your Father, I'm Your Uncle, help me. But my personal favorite, two. K-E-I, and Chiri Chiri. These are the best Lees I've ever seen, in my opinion. I'm not saying Father is not the best, right? But he definitely is up there. Please. Oh my gosh. You would take that. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Burn it. Burn it, dude. Anyways. Gonna lab Lee tomorrow. My brain hurts. Dude, Lee is like an old character. I'll take it. Beautiful combo, dude. I like that. He's gonna low. See? Because there's meter. He was gonna low because there's meter. It's so obvious. But I tried to slide him out. Nice. Recharge it! He didn't recharge it. I would have liked that. I would have liked it. And no throw escape as well. Nice. Everything's the same. Obvious. Anyways. Tailsin, hello, hello. How you doing, man? Four. I didn't do it. I should have went for a 1+1+2. Why do you keep trying that, dude? Hey, there we go, finally duck. Meter. Do glide low. Obvious. Anyways, GG's, man. If I was not wrong. I think it's 5. I think it's even more. I could have been wrong, dude. Let's see. 5. I lost count. Oh, but yeah, I think that is. Thank you, man. GG's. GG's Toothless. Thank you. Oh, of course. It's called Tekken Rambulan. But I don't encourage you to join it, honestly. I don't encourage people to join it. Trust me on that. Yeah, Toothless knows. I do not encourage people to join that group, to be honest. It's dumb, dude, honestly. I'm part of it just because people tell me to read. Now, Ladaski, if you go there and you're not unbeatable, You're gonna be a clown, man. But yeah, Toothless, man. It took so long for the adjustment. Just my take. Really long. I was like, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna spam whatever I want. I'm gonna spam whatever move I want until he learns it. Until he gets it. I'm doing good, George. How are you doing, man? I am doing super good. Hope you're doing good. I hope you're doing good. I hope you was good. Jim be fine. Tomorrow's definitely rest day. Hey, it should be. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, what is that? What is happening? No, my back. I also... Aloha Steve is really good. One of the best in the world, actually. Sadly, though, I guess in my opinion. And yeah, Lohai is probably one of the best. In my opinion, Lohai really is. He held it up for Steve. Just like me. No, because Steve has so many bad matchups. There's a reason that a lot of players... Or a lot of Steve players don't actually use Steve in tournaments. Because Steve is so high maintenance. And so many bad matchups. Man, after the offline. So who's Steve major kryptonite? Dude, there's so many. Xiaoyu's one of them. I think it's Marduk. I think Marduk is... Ow. Marduk is really the major Steve kryptonite. But in my opinion, it's Yoshimitsu. I think it's Yoshimitsu. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a musician, but there are more Yoshimitsus out there. I'm not saying that I discredit I'm a musician, obviously, no. But there are so many more Yoshimitsus out there that we need to pay attention to. There's one that I saw yesterday, I forgot the name. Really good, he was facing me. Dude, even Daddy King is a very underrated player. Daddy King is a very, very good player, dude. He has such a big character pool. He has such a big, big roster. And a lot of people actually like the way he plays. He's so underrated. What is that? I like him. I actually want to be... If there's going to be a streamer that I kind of want to be almost like, it's Daddy King. Because Daddy King is not sweating. Up until he faces the real opponents. Like, there were times before in the past that I don't play like this. That when I start to face like a Korean or Japanese player, or like another pro or a really competitive player, I never play the way that I did. I play Tekken like really as much as good as I can. Because my hands are hurting. It's not a Steve day. I have to get that back because I played so much offline yesterday. I think I lost the groove of that combo. Yeah. Let me try to Dragon off a little bit. Because I will never ever play that way against somebody who I... A lot of people. People from Cavite. Wham was there too. Jason. Optical was there. A lot of people. So I. But there's. I lost count already. That's a lot of games that I played, honestly. If I use this. Wow, it's just the same? For such an easy notation? Look at that. If I do 442, wow, that's a big difference though. Will Leia go back to you deserve that. That's one of my favorite lines too from Magic 8 Ball. Look at that. That's, in my opinion though, while standing 3 is also a good follow for that one. What's good, Itchy Man? It's been a while, dude. How are you doing? But yeah, like I said, I never, if push comes to shove, he's one of my biggest inspirations. Daddy King is very underrated in my opinion. Oh yeah, I think we bugged. We gotta restart our game. Let's restart our game. I think we lost opponents already. Alright, let's do that again. Yeah, dude, Daddy King is super underrated, in my opinion. If you ever see him playing an actual match, it's so different, man. Season 2 days. I getcha. Dude, I saw him play against Nee. I think sometime last year or even late 2 years ago. He's so good, dude. Like, if you ever put him in a situation where he really has to sweat, he's so freaking good, man. I am not even joking. Long main Daddy King? No. If I remember, he's a king. Yeah, king and Yoshimitsu. And he has an Akuma. If memory serves, he really is a king. And Yoshimitsu. Yoshimitsu is really good. Yeah, he does play so many characters. That's the thing I like about him. He has so many up his sleeve. He makes content both for fun. He makes content to teach. And also to just make hilarity. Like, just to make hilarious stuff, you know? But he's really, really good. And you're gonna appreciate that if you study Tekken to a very deep degree, because you're gonna see that this man actually can think and like he can. No, of course not. Honestly, I don't speak Hangul or basically Korean. Oyo is iMusician's prodigy. When I talked to iMusician, what he said was Oyo's really good. Back in Rev Major 2019, when I talked to iMusician, he was like, "Oh, Oyo is my student, but he cannot fly because he's too young." That's what iMusician told me. You know. So he was like, "It's such a shame that Oyo cannot fly, because he's like six at the time. He was 16, and during the time that." I'm not so sure, man. There's a chance that he's already doing military. I could be wrong. But I think he's too young to be doing military at this point. Because if it's 2019, he's 16. He's probably like, 19 or 20 now. And iMusician, I think, is about to finish military next year. Right? But I haven't seen any Oyo clips in so long. So I'm still kind of like thinking. Yeah, season 3. The last time I saw him, the life bar was still like yellow. I think the life bar was still pretty yellow. That's how far back it was. And he's really good. He's kind of like a hand-me-down of iMusician's old style. Like, if iMusician learns something new and he gives it to Oyo, then Oyo really maximizes that old style, right? Then eventually, he would be a man of his own. Do it. Okay. Launch me. Oh, nice. Oh, he's one of those. Oh, please. Oyo's crazy good, man. Like, crazy, crazy good. I am excited also to have Dragunov in 8, dude. Oh, alright. No. Please don't. Dragunov is my bae, dude. He's the guy who taught me that comboing is really not essential, or it's not always gonna be the case when it comes to, because back in Tekken 6, Dragunov is not combo heavy. Well, he still isn't. He's still not very combo heavy. If that was the case, he'd probably have better launchers, like a safe mid counter hit fishing launcher, but he doesn't have that. He only has running too. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright. Dude! Punch me. Punch me, dude! Punch me! So we can get one more round. Yeah, I'm not gonna touch you because you're still gonna win, dude. Unless you kill me off. Yeah, there we go. Dragunov is your main. Perfect. Dragunov is my bae. Wall. Ooh. Let's go. I'm actually glad Dragunov made it to Tekken 8 because I'm close with some Dragunov mains. Dude, Dragunov is... He was my Tekken 6 love. And Prob's gonna play him, gonna play Lars in June. Yeah, that makes sense. Hey, back at Twitch? Yeah, Holo, I've just been busy. If it was up to me, I'd do this every day. Even when I'm asleep. If it was... I'm about to end, actually, very, very soon. It's not gonna work. I've just been really busy with a lot of things, guys. So you're gonna have to forgive me if I've been MIA. Oh my gosh, yeah, it just sounds beautiful. Anyways. Dragunov is the shiz, bro. Yeah. Please? Okay, I'm gonna practice the Pica special. Hold on. There's a Pica special here. But it's bad because it's in the, I'm doing it on a bear. Yeah, I figured. I'll use a different screw. Come on, Pika. Alright. I haven't practiced my combo in such a long time. I love Yoshi's new design. It's okay. Hey! Yoshi's design is so kaiju for me, though. It's a little too kaiju, in my opinion. A panda? Dude, yeah. I actually haven't grinded my panda to TGO yet. Panda supposedly my last. In my opinion, is my last grind to TGO. Please? I'm bored. I don't want to use that combo. But here. Hey, it's still there, dude. Please! Oh, dang, dude. I was waiting for a certain move. It didn't come out. I just stared at everything. Please, do it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Come on, panda. Is everybody ducking? No. You're gonna get comboed. Three-one. Yeah, that's gonna get out of the wall. I wouldn't be surprised if you'll shoot Conceal of Rage at. It's so kaiju, bro. I'm okay with it, but I can't understand why they're going with that approach. The bad thing is, though, in my opinion, it looks like a Tekken 3 rehash. It looks like a Tekken 3... Oh my gosh, dude. Do it again. You know what I mean. It looks like a Tekken 3 remake. So, in my opinion, that's kind of odd. Because... you just recycled something and... It's like saying I have a homework. I have a homework that I copied from a seatmate or something. And then, hey, make sure... Try not to make it look like it's, you know, the same thing. It's not, but, you know, it's pretty much the same formula. I let go of my lever. That sucked. Hey. I should have launched him, dude. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the move? No, dude. 442, do it. Where's the 442? Didn't come out. It's a lot like Tekken 3, bro. It's pretty obvious. I know they didn't mean to, or I don't know. Maybe they did mean to? It doesn't work on Panda. That makes sense. No, dude, don't do it. But yeah, in my opinion, it's a bit too obvious that they turned it into a rehash of what he was back in Tekken 3. Please don't. No, that's not gonna work, dude. Oh dang, why'd you use it then? Did Yoshimitsu watch too much? Perhaps. Yeah. He kaijued everything up, didn't he? He does look like a kaiju, right? Like an obvious kaiju ripoff. But that's just my opinion. The fact that Dragunov never has something good from the back, that kind of gives him a bit of a disadvantage. But at the same time, I completely understand, because he was really never meant to be. He was really never meant to be that character. To convert off of everything properly. You know? I don't think he really is meant to be such. Perp Drake. I like this. I love this name, dude. I love this name right here, dude. We gotta keep this. Robitussin, sorry. That's really what it is. That's actually how you really say it, apparently. Robitussin. Perp drank. Robitussin. Whoa, there we go. Oh man. Everybody be on this combo grind, dude. And he has a very bad system. He's all red. I'm gonna leave him after this. Look at that, dude. That's so jank. I'm gonna leave him after this. Dude, Nameless is online. I might come across him. Wow, dude. Man. I gotta leave. I'm about to end the stream very soon as well, guys. If I don't get an opponent in a minute, I'm gonna end. It does work on a bear, dude, so please. It still won't work. There we go. It's gonna be strong. Oh man, my prayers. Let's see. I don't know how long I can stay as well. I have work in the morning. But I'll try to see if I can stay a little longer. Yeah, we're losing people. Oh man, that's a nice. Is that even a default Lily? Man, I thought I for sure got counter hit by that. Whoa! You would crouch that? But not that! Drive. Hey, let's go. He's one of those guys. He's one of those angry guys. He's one of those. Yep, I'm definitely ending the stream, guys. I'm definitely ending the stream after this one. No. Excuse me, guys. Had to cough. I can't, huh? Hey, there's no use. He actually did it. Is a red and white version? Hey, let's go. He's one of those players, bro. Let's go. He charges. Oh, it didn't? It didn't charge? I didn't send? That literally reminds me of S Death. Who's that? Anyways, yeah, we're ending the stream, guys. I think we're okay. Who's S Death? We'll just finish the song, and then we're ending the stream. An anime from Akamigakil. Oh, what's that? I'm so sorry, guys. I am so sorry. I am an anime dunce. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for your answer. No, I'm not gonna play with anybody. I'm about to end the stream legit. I'm just gonna wait for your answers. You know who that Lily reminds me of? Or what that Lily reminds me of? Evangelion. And Magic Knight Ray Earth, one of my old favorites when I was younger. Magic Knight Ray Earth was an OG anime, and it was really nice. But back then, I was too young to understand the fan service that came with it. So I'm like, when I rewatched it, I'm like, dang, they went all on that one. Dude, Ray Earth, and Evangelion was a lot of nostalgia. But the fan service off of Ray Earth was crazy. It was really crazy. Oh, really? I wonder how far I can while standing too. Look at that. That's really far. So, if say somebody whiffs in front of me, right? Somebody whiffs a low in front of me, I can treat it like how I do with Master Raven. Because with Master Raven, the fact that it's 14, and she can crawl to a while standing one because of her double crouch dash on Duck. That's a big deal. But for Dragunov, I think the better option is supposed to be the shoulder, right? Or this, because those are safe, or at least this is safe. But it comes out at 16, and 16 plus this wave to a cancel will amount to like 20-21 frames. But at least that confirm is really good. And that's still a launch. Alright, so let's go, guys. I'm gonna end my stream. But let me see who I can give you guys to. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna give you some. Oh, let's go. I think I can give you to. Never mind. Just went offline. Anyways, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. I could not raid you. Yeah, Evangelion definitely, man. I have to agree. Anyway, so thank you guys so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for the new follow. That was actually Twilight earlier. So F Twilight, I remember that Twilight, we talked to each other like months ago. But it's just now that I got to talk to him again. So Thank you, guys. Thank you. Toothless, thank you, GG's. Thank you, thank you so much to everybody who tuned in. I appreciate y'all's time. Much love. Good night. As long as you're steady, keep your eyes on the floor. Don't care who's watching, let me show you how.